Come back and visit. We'll be waiting.
Sure.
We must go to my old friend's house. Nicholas is a talent alchemist. I'm sure he'll know what to do.
Oh no! Looks like those cultists found Nicholas first.
Is this shop on the corner Nicholas's? He could have a healing potion there. I'll wait for you here. Don't worry about my hand. It's fine. I promise, darling.
Go away. No one here. Nothing to see. The Grey Witch took them all. Her servants were searching for something in this study. Run while you still can.
Thank you. Hello, Doctor. Why have you turned on the phonograph?
It's procedure. When speaking to strangers, I always make a recording. So, did you come for medicine, for a curse? Or maybe you need a miraculous talisman?
Hello, Doctor. Why have you turned on the phonograph?
It's procedure. When speaking to...
No, the cult is interested in your collection of interesting things.
You mean my signet of the Grey Witch Founder? Or the Rosary with Runes?
I mean your passion for occultism.
I've already explained in a letter to the Inquisitor that that was just a rumor. What do you really need? My Philosopher's Stone?
Stop with the lies. You have always had an interest in our cult and its artifacts.
I've only found a statuette and a mask which might be connected with you.
Stop with the lies. You have always had an interest in our cult and its artifacts.
I've only...
Not interested in these artifacts. You're beginning to irritate me. And don't think about reaching. The cult knows that you've recently found our legendary seal to the ancient demon's dungeon. Give it back!
I didn't succeed in the search, even though I used an enchanted pointer.
You turn me around your little finger. You're hiding it!
You won't get the unspeakable seal.
I'm so sorry I left you. When I returned to the square, I saw those cultists drag you away. I couldn't fight them, so I followed them. This horrible place is inside a tunnel on the outskirts of town. I'm very lucky I made it. They almost spotted me. Unfortunately, I have bad news. I cannot feel my skin. I think it's getting worse. Please, promise me, even if I die, you'll stop these fiends.
Thank you.
future step. Who knows what's been on this floor? I believe the cultists are using this grim place as a prison. So perhaps your friend Nicholas is being held here too. It's really dark in here, so you'll need this. I stole it from the entrance. Be sure to light up every corner. You never know what you'll find.
Victor? Is that you? My friend, it's so comforting to see you. Please release me. Fortunately, those cultists didn't search me. They have no idea I'm carrying the very artifact that can lift this curse from the town, destroy that horrifying idol that they worship. You see, I crafted this artifact myself. Unfortunately, it's not ready yet. If you can't release me, I'm afraid you'll have to finish it for me. Also, I stole this from my kidnapper's pocket. I hope you find it useful. I'm free! What? You found a seal we can use against it? Perfect! This seal and the elemental crystals will complete my magic circle. It's the ultimate weapon against the Unspeakable One. I heard cultists summon smaller, weaker demons for menial tasks. It's dangerous, but perhaps we can use one to our benefit. While you were looking for the key, I found something else here in my cell. May it help you?
Fear not. I mean you no harm, human. I only eat those rotten cultists. There's no need to request anything. I have read your thoughts. The Unspeakable One is an enemy of ours as well. Bring me 6 soul stones and I'll give you the missing element for your weapon.
There are powers in this world much stronger than we could ever imagine. Living humans are so easily tempted by dark forces. But now that I'm free from that demon's curse, I'm the one in control again. Thanks to the souls of this town, at last I'm immortal and eternally beautiful. I no longer need your pitiful love, Victor. You see, I weakened the curse so you would come to me, all on your own. Now I'll have my revenge. Die!
Oh.